Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video, I want to show you how to use Microsoft Lens app on your iPhone to scan documents. Okay, I already have Microsoft Lens downloaded on my phone, so I'm gonna open it up. You'll get this nice introduction here. You will need to allow access to your camera and pictures. I'm gonna select allow. I'm going to limit access, which means only certain photos are accessed by this application. So when you open up Microsoft Lens, you'll automatically be here with your camera. At the bottom, you can scroll between capture a document, a whiteboard, a business card, or a photo. For the purpose of this video, I'm just doing a regular document. So I'm going to position my Microsoft Lens application. Notice how it has the white frame around it. So I'm gonna try to get my document into that white frame. It does move it. If you want, you could turn on the flash. Right here is the flash icon. It's on with this one, or it's off here. And then I'm gonna go ahead and capture the document by selecting the circle. I can allow it to adjust the border after each scan. I do like having that on. It looks pretty good to me, but notice you could drag the border with your finger if you needed it to fit a little better. When you're ready, you could select confirm. Notice also down here, you can add filters, you could crop it more, you could add text, ink. When you're done, you can select done. You can title it to stay organized. I'm gonna just export this as a PDF onto my iPhone storage. I'm going to select it. And there we have it, save to files. I hope this video was helpful for you, and I'll catch you in the next one.